a very important element in your risk assessment that you need to make sure that you have in place in order to be compliant with the SOC 2 Common Criteria 3.2 is to make sure that you have a way to quantify or qualify the significance of your risk. You want to make sure that you've put a figure in there for the impact of a threat to that risk. So for example, if you have a risk of an open door to an area in your location and the threat is an intruder, what would the impact be if that intruder came into that sensitive area? You have to qualify that somehow. And then the second aspect of this is to quantify or qualify the likelihood of that happening. What would be the likelihood of an intruder coming in and doing that? You have to make sure that that is considered within your risk assessment and that you have some way of ranking things according to that impact and that likelihood so that then you can make the best decisions going forward on how you're going to address those risks.